There was an old woman who lived in a shoe. She had so many children. She did not know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread. She whipped them all soundly and put them to bed.